Prajusha, you won a gold, you know, silver medal for the first time in 60 years for India. I know it's a weird question, but how does it feel?
Yeah, I'm really happy. I don't know, I tried for my best. I tried for my best, how much I can do yesterday, that I tried. After that I got medal. I'm really happy in that moment. All are very much pray for me. Then all are congratulating that time. I'm really happy that moment. My achievement is less only, but that medal in the host country, we got medal really.
How was the crowd support?
Yeah, gallery, they are supportive. I can't tell that.
Was it exhilarating?
Louder.
Was it exhilarating? I mean, once you jumped, that very moment, and then you get to know immediately, you know, how much you've jumped. So, and then it was announced you came second. What was the feeling? Explain that moment.
That day, after fourth jump, my calf was cramping. So, I tried for fifth and sixth, but that run-up was not good before jumps. So, what I aimed, I couldn't reach that.
Okay, so you're feeling a little low.
Yeah, little. In performance level, my little low only.
Okay, so maybe the next year, Commonwealth Games, you'll try harder, higher, try to achieve.
Of course.
Prajusha, you come from Thirushul, which is a very small town in Kerala. Now, we really don't have, you know, Olympic sports culture in this country. So now coming all the way from Kerala, you know, from a small town, how difficult has it been? There must have been many times when you know, practicing would be, you know, difficult, training would be difficult, equipment won't be there. So how difficult has it been?
Then I started in 2002, I joined in SAI. Then after that, I think I'm doing with my coach, and he's my starting to, his workout only I'm continuing. So I didn't feel like that any difficulties in training. I didn't bother about that training and all. Whatever he's given me, that's good for me every time.
And how did you balance studies with training?
After degree only I came professional level.
You are the first Indian to win an athletic medal in the Commonwealth Games at such an international level after Milkha Singh. The comparison, you know, you're being now compared to Milkha Singh. What is going on through your mind?
It's 50 years difference. After competition only I know I'm the second person that came silver medal after Milkha Singh. That time it's very successful moment in my life.
What about the Commonwealth Games? How have you been enjoying yourself? You've been seeing a lot of international athletics, world champions.
Yeah.
Have you picked up anything from them, you know, routine? Have you taken tips from them?
Yeah, some athletes are came and told your jumps was very good, and some athletes are your little mistakes. Very nice.
So everybody's friendly, everybody's sporting. Yeah. Who's your biggest competition in long jump?
In Nigeria, one girl, she's doing very well in long jump and Commonwealth Games. But yesterday, she did 3 fouls, so her heart, like.